WBKI celebrates heroes in Black history.
Hello, I'm Mary Cotham with Wendy's. We are proud to partner with WBKI in celebrating heroes in Black history. Today we celebrate Marian Anderson.
Marian Anderson was an important figure in the struggle of Black artists to overcome racial prejudice and one of the most celebrated singers of the 20th century. Filling concert halls throughout Europe in the 1930s, it wasn't until Anderson returned to the United States that she experienced discrimination. In 1939, the Daughters of the American Revolution refused to give Anderson permission to sing for an integrated crowd in Constitution Hall in Washington, D.C. As a result, President Franklin Roosevelt and First Lady Eleanor Roosevelt organized a concert before the Lincoln Memorial on Easter Sunday, 1939. Marian Anderson sang before a crowd of 75,000 while millions listened in a nationwide radio broadcast. Her numerous awards included the Presidential Medal of Freedom, the United Nations Peace Prize, and the Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award.
For more information on other heroes in Black history, go to WBKI.tv.